I think I showed up here once and I was like, oh hey, there's a farm. Is that really a one hit? Oh my god, there's a dog! Ah!
I'm just right clicking everywhere.
In our house? Where? I hear you, I hear you. Where'd the airdrop go? I see you.
Oh, I see it. It's way over there to the south southwest. See it?
South south.
Almost straight south. At least from our house.
Oh, I see it. There's the orange right there. I can look here. Can I get there? I wonder. It stopped glowing, so now I have no idea where it is. You can have your sandwich. Like this is one of those beginner areas that I just wandered on. What the hell? Okay. Every now and then my game just fucking freezes. I kill you? I did.
I'm right here.
Fuck you. I was originally coming out looking for fucking food for us, but it's...
You haven't found any animals?
I found a deer and then it disappeared on me.
Well, if you're finding lots of nests, that's good too.
No.
Jeez.
Love a nest. You want a treasure map?
I'll give it to you.
No, it's okay. You can have it.
The hell am I gonna... I am doing...
God damn it.
House husband. I hear you ask.
I know I picked you back there. You are.
Okay.
Found a nest. Did I find another? No, I did not. Oh, I found a backpack. And it had nice stuff in it too.
Don't come on, please.
Oh, I found a deer.
Now I know you have to do.
I have to fucking kill it first. I said you have to cut it up first.
No, all you have to do is kill it.
Fucker won't stop running. What the fuck? I cannot shoot this fucking thing. I came across the camp, but that's gonna be bad for me.
How have you yet to find anything decent in it?
Oh my god, how is it not hitting him? Motherfucker, I killed you, finally. See if I can find some more nests. I have 50. Well, I have 50. It's not a ton, but oops. Fucking deer are pains in the ass.
Can be. I find I have a hard time with the pain. More feathers. Really? Sometimes.
I love when their heads explode.
That's so so.
The zombie changes are really weird and nice.
That's what you mean.
Like, the models, they're a lot different than they used to be. Lots of different variations, too. Yeah. they already going crazy in there?
Huh?
There's zombies in here and they're already going crazy.
Whoa, you got a deer, yeah?
Oh, okay. I'm right outside the house, kinda.
I'd be surprised if you can.
Huh?
I'd be surprised if you cannot find her house.
Finding the house is no big problem, right? Besides.
One of the thoughts, aren't you like, hey, it's just their house.
Oh, yeah.
You.
I'm following the arrow at this time. Oh, because it's all boarded up now. That's neat. Oh!
Did you bring somebody in?
Nope, that was me. I went the wrong way. I went up the stairs. Now I'm dead. Yeah. To whom it may concern, if you've come to possess this note, then quite possibly I've been eaten by the dead. Follow this map to one of my many valuable treasure locations I buried to keep safe from Crazy Jake. If you find it, you may make good use of it. Best wishes, Nicole. You're still not getting picked up.
Sorry, I muted myself.
Again.
Yep. Okay, how are you? Okay.
What?
You can have these crossover bolts. Make sure you have some painkillers on you. In case things do.
Okay.
Bunch of arrows.
You're only half being picked up, and I don't know why.
Weird.
Like, you could just start getting cut off.
Arrows out. How many bolts do you have?
I will have 62.
Oh no, oh no.
What?
Me. I was making arrows instead of making iron arrows.
Do you want me to make you another crossbow?
No, because I'm in the middle of making arrows right now.
Okay.
So.
Boom. I don't like yawning. After this seventh day, I'm gonna stop.
Yeah. You're gonna stop yawning?
No. Saying. Ass.
Do you have a hammer, right?
Yes. I need to make a better one, but I'll get to
I'm
that.
I'm gonna, in this box over here, I'm gonna after these.
Do what?
Okay, this chest here.
Yeah?
The spikes, if we need it. So you can put some down.
Okay.
Cobblestone, we'll repair these.
Okay.
And if they get up, I'm gonna put down another wall over here.
Okay.
I feel like I'm making a huge deal.
It's so much darker on the TV than... us. We have 8 minutes. Five. Four.
Like I said, I'm like, oh. Oh, that's a sound, eh?
Yeah, so that we're hunting.
Oh yeah, straight up hunt. Maybe I should just all there anyways.
So just, yeah, give them, because they're going to come anyway.
I'm just going to prepare for them.
Oh my god.
Sounds right.
Yes, what the fuck?
Like, I half expect them to basically claw their own stairway through the walls.
They're not coming up through the
Like, I hear, but I don't hear.
Yeah, I just expect them to tear down the whole house. And we come crashing down with everything.
Yeah, basically. We're just gonna have, like, 8 hours to just listen to them screech in our ear.
Yep. Why aren't they coming up?
It says sense now.
I'm still hunted.
Oh shit, I came down here like an idiot.
Oh!
Oh. That happened, didn't it? Wow. They just tore through those, didn't they? Unless they can only take a certain amount of damage.
I just like watching him fall down that hole that you put.
I should have put spikes below it. That would have been a smart thing, so that when they do fall...
Yeah. More damage. It's a good,
Can I reach that? And put...
Can you get even get back up, though?
You know what I found is I can put this down. From you. And I can bring back up. I wish I could pick up spikes.
Yes. I know why they didn't, though. Cause how I used to just have everything good. I see you jumping.
I'm trying to look down. I can actually shoot it from here. It's like they're fighting over trying to climb the stairs or something.
Yeah. I don't... I'm just gonna make a wooden frame.
You can make a couple of stone frames.
I just made a wooden one because it worked.
Oh, I think there's a corpse blocking the top so they can't get up anymore.
Aww.
Another quanta. Ow, 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 ow.
Oh, come on. Every single time I...
This bird. Fish in a barrel. Get sniped, bitch. Can I hit that? Did I get him, or is that the other one?
I don't think I'm hitting any of them.
I know I am. Jesus, this is just a mess armor?
Yes. I leveled.
Oh, I just... That's what somebody said. Oh, there's a flaming asshole down there.
What is that? What does he do?
Dude, when he punches you, you get lit on fire.
Oh. What's that? Let him hit us.
Oh shit, there's so many. I just want like some kind of bomb to toss down there.
Yeah, I see you guys. Okay, that should have hit you in the face, asshole. Oh, shit.
Hi.
I just killed myself again.
This thing needs to leave me alone.
Oh my god, really? Trying to what?
Going through the wall right here. That's just trying to, but. Like, how long does this last?
I'm behind you now. So I don't see any.
Whoa.
What?
They fucking started breaking the block right under me. It's like if they're gonna keep spawning forever, I don't wanna keep wasting my arrows. It's free. Did you guys fuck up the stairs? Oh yeah, you guys broke the ladder. Nice.
Oh, every time I shoot.
I wasn't being overly paranoid. Lady.
The noises they make though, right? I wanna go down there, but at the same time I do not wanna go down there.
There's one left, it sounds like. What? You trying to shoot me?
I would go down, except for... There's no way up.
Yeah, I'm working on that. Gonna spawn throughout the night. I hope not. I'm gonna put the ladder down. We'll see. Hopefully he doesn't just
tear up into your face.
It's there.
You can come over. Nope, he's coming up. He's coming up.
Oh no. Krista.
Did I shoot you? He's dead.
Hey.
There's no zombie sounds.
No. I'm sensed.
You can't climb up at all?
Probably can. I don't want to move right now.
Why? You're scared?
Yeah.
You're okay, I'm pretty sure nothing's gonna spawn. It's 3 in the morning.
Well, like I said, I'm sensed.
I'm hunted, and there's no zombie sounds.
I just kinda wanna try to leave. Not shorts, I don't watch shorts. I see somebody. It's coming for me.
God damn it, me!
Are you the only one? Jesus Christ! Oh my! I almost shot you! Listen, listen. Bye. Oh my god. Oh, we cannot get up. We cannot get up.
Why?
There's a corpse up there.
She's dead.
I need to kill all. Get out, get out, get out. So we cannot move. These are here. Okay. Bye. You. I appreciate that.
Well, I got up safe and sound.
Mm-hmm.
You're fine. Oh, I'm biohazard. What's that mean? I'm infected.
Yeah, you're infected. So it'll last. It'll last for some hours.
And
it'll last for some hours. You're either, I think it's like wellness loss, maybe, or something. I have three arrows left. Or
I have some honey. I'm gonna eat that.
I don't think just honey does it, but
yep,
maybe.
I'm fine.
Okay, I'm out of here. Because I have, like, no ammo left.
I'm undetected. I'm pretty sure there's no more.
I'm so glad. Oh, yeah, I think you're right.
As you go down there, you're gonna die.
Just put that one there.
I know, I saw
that. Wherever. What's my thing at?
I was staring at the wall. Or the ceiling. They destroyed everything.
They did a good job. Were you? Not you.
I'm not doing shit.
Please.
Bless you.
Oh, thank you.
Well, seems like our next day is gonna be repair.
Actually, they didn't really do much of anything except for this one wall, which is for sure. We got a hole in the floor.
Yeah, that's what we can just
do this. Now we don't have a hole in the floor. Oh, they busted up this window. So I'll just bam.
Those walls too.
What? Whoa.
Huh?
Walls.
This wall's all busted.
Why?
Why what?
Why would they hit this?
Because we were here underneath, and so they were coming to get us. And they didn't destroyed the cupboard and that and that. Well, that was a good first hoard, I guess. Kind of lackluster on my end. My husband had more fun with it. I scared the shit out of him. That was fun.
No, you didn't. What?
I scared you because you almost made me shoot you. Or you. Oh, whatever.